broken out. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you all here this evening to one easy familiar. The Army and the Navy need attention. The outlook isn't healthy, you'll admit. But I've got a dream of a new recruiting scheme that I think is absolutely it. If only other girls would do as I do, I believe that we could manage it alone. Fraternal suitors from me, from the sailor and the Tommy, and an army and a navy of my own. On Sunday, I work out with a soldier. On Monday, I'm taken by a tar. On Tuesdays, I'm out with a baby boy scout. On Wednesday, a hoosah. On Thursday, I go out with a spotty. On Friday, is the captain of the crew. But on Saturday, I'm willing, if you'll only take the shilling, to make a man of any one of you, or you, or you, or you.
You ask me why I'm always teasing you. You hate to have me call you pretty, baby. I always thought that I was pleasing you. Oh, you're just a baby to me. Your cunning dimples and your baby stare. Your baby walk, your baby talk, and curly hair. Your baby smile makes life worthwhile. You're just as sweet as you could be. Everybody loves a baby, that's why I'm in love with you. Pretty baby, pretty baby. And I'd like to be your sister, brother, dad, and brother too. Pretty baby, pretty baby. Won't you come and let me rock you in my cradle of love? And we'll cuddle all the time. Oh, I want to love you, baby, and I might as well be you. Pretty baby dog. Pretty baby of mine. Thank you, Sally.
Thank you, Christopher. Now, boys, lads, I hope you were paying attention before. We've watched you playing cricket and every kind of game. At football, golf, and polo, you men have made your name. But now your country calls you to play your part in war. And no matter what befalls you, we shall love you all the more. So come and join the country like the fathers did before. Oh, we don't want to lose you, but we think you ought to go for your king and your country. Need you. We shall love you and miss you, but with all your might and main, we shall cheer you, thank you, kiss you when you come back again. Oh, we don't.
you've heard what the lovely lady said. We need a million of you.
Able bodied men.
That's it, my lucky lads. Take the king's shilling. We will make a man out of you.
I'll make a man out of you.
We will give you the time of your life.
I'll give you the time of your life.
We'll give you the time of your life.
A kiss. A kiss from one of these lovely ladies to the first volunteer.
Come on, boys. Come on.
That's it, sir. That's it, sir. Make your girlfriend proud of you. I said, sir, be a hero and make your girlfriend proud of you.
The First World War began on July the 28th, 1914, and ended on November the 11th, 1918.
Sides where the Allies, which included France, Great Britain, and Russia.
In total, 30 countries were involved in the conflict.
King George V of Great Britain, Kaiser Wilhelm II of Germany, and Tsar Nicholas II of Russia were cousins and grandchildren of Queen Victoria.
Able-bodied men who did not sign up were handed a white feather to indicate their cowardice and to shame them. Votes for women!
Congratulate you on your bravery and for stepping forward to serve your king and country. Now gather yourselves, troops! And move the centre! Quick! March!
Goodbye, Piccadilly. Farewell, Leicester Square. It's a